Recording in progress.
हेलो 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 Good morning, everyone. DAV GAN reminds us our duties, responsibilities towards the institution, society, and nation. So let us stand in reverence for the DAV GAN.
அவிரல நிர்மல சலில சதா ஞான பிரதாயினி திருமய சதை ஓச்சஹுதிஷி பிரதாயினி சபயமய ஈயே ஓச்சஹுதிஷி ஓஷபய ஈயே ஜெய 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 பிரபல பிரவாஹமய ஜெய ஜெய சதாயின வேத பிரணீவந்தா பரம புனீதா ஹேதாரா அக்ஷய பரம புனீதா ஹேதி ஜய ஜய தியேவி ஜய ஜய தயானந்த சே பிரேம பக்திலே ஹன்சராஜ சே தியாக சக்திலே தர்ம பக்தி கா ராஷ்ட்ர சக்தி கா ஓ தின மான உதய தியே வி ஜய ஜய தியே வி ஜய ஜய சுக சம்ருத்தி இஸ்கீ லஹரே பிரேம சாந்தி இஸ்கே தட் ஠ஹரே சகன சாந்திமய பிரபல க்ராந்திமய லியே அடல நிஷ்சய தியே வி ஜய ஜய தியே வி ஜய ஜய
ईश्वर हमारे जीवन को इस तरह प्रकाशित कीजिए कि हम और हमारी आने वाली पीढ़ी इस देश को अंधकार से उजाले की ओर, अज्ञान से ज्ञान की ओर, विविधता से एकता की ओर और अपूर्णता से पूर्णता की ओर ले चले. विद दिस हार्टफेल्ट प्रेयर टू द ऑलमाइटी आई अलीवा बोईदार वुड लाइक टू एक्सटेंड अ हार्टी वेलकम टू यू ऑल टू पूर्णता, a special program for the day. Every phenomenon which has a beginning has an end. So has the session of pre-primary classes. Revered Principal Ma'am, esteemed supervisors, knowledgeable teachers, esteemed parents, my dear students, and all those who are joining us virtually. Once again, a hearty welcome to all of you. To the utopia of our tiny tots, a world of their dreams, creativity, love, laughter, and fun, in which everything is so easy and perfect for them. I wish all of us could imagine of such an utopia around us. Many of us must be pondering, why do we have a last day activity for our tiny tots? Well, here I must add, parents send their children to school with a great expectation. So we conduct this program every year at the end of the session to summarize the year-round activities of our students in a nutshell. Children were always a part of the teaching-learning process. Unlike other sessions, the last 2 years were a little different because children were doing their classes virtually. But believe me that it didn't make any difference in their learning. In fact, they learned a lot and they had a lot of fun in virtual mode. They have not only excelled in academics, but they have excelled in co-curricular activities too. A glance of that we are going to witness in today's program. So to begin with, today's program Purnata, I would like to invite a group of talented teachers to present their melodious song under the able guidance of our music teachers.
Thank you.
That was really heart touching. Thank you, teachers, for such a soulful rendition. Now, I would take this opportunity to invite our pillar of strength, our esteemed principal madam, Mrs. Ipshita Das, to please come up and address the audience. Madam, please.
Children, good morning, all of you. No need to stand, seat, all of you. Seat, please. Please sit. Let us clap for our teachers, those who have presented such a melodious songs for us. Let us clap for our teachers. You all enjoyed the song? Can you all sing in the same way that your teacher sang for you today? That's wonderful. That's wonderful. Once again, good morning to all of you. Yes, it's after a long, long time. Today we are here in this hall with so many of you sitting before us to be a part of Purnata 2022. My dear children present in this hall, the children, those who have joined us in the virtual platform, esteemed parents of my pre-primary kids, my teacher colleagues, supporting staff, all my supervisor colleagues present in this hall, I extend everyone a warm and cordial welcome to Purnata 2022. Children, it's a day that all of you and your teachers wait eagerly for throughout the session. As rightly told by Oliva Madam, it's an year-end event. So let us not forget, each one of you, you have certain unique and unparalleled talent. While we started this very program, all of us, we saw a small child without abiding himself of any restriction, came running to the front and he was in an absolute mood of enjoyment. I know all of you may not be able to understand what I am saying now, but my point of talking to you over this issue is to ignite you people and let us explore the talents that each one of you are having during your school days. And I appeal to the parents and the teachers community as well to join their hands and keep on nurturing, grooming, and honing the talents that these wonderful kids have. So far as kids are concerned, particularly when they are in the pre-primary wing, in the classes, lower KG, upper KG, standard 1 and 2, all of us together must remember. When I say all of us, I mean the parents of the kids as well as the teachers. We all must remember the popular quote of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, "Let us sacrifice our today so that our children can have a better tomorrow." During these 2 years of time of unprecedented pandemic, which at least three generations of this particular time have never witnessed, it has taught us to be patient, to have perseverance, to have commitment, and not to accept defeat under any circumstances. That is how and why we have emerged as winners despite of the threats posed by this pandemic. Children, while I appreciate, I acknowledge all your sincere efforts to stay tuned with the school system, at the same time, I feel it my duty to acknowledge the unconditional support that we have received from the parents of the school. It's not a small, easy task to make a child in the age group of 4 to 8 or 9 sit glued to the small mobile phone or the laptop for 3-4 hours a day to listen to the teacher's transaction, to complete the assignment, or to appear the observations as and when conducted by the school. It has been made possible only due to the support of the parents, because without your involvement, without your active participation, to make this particular group of children learn something was absolutely impossible. So while we are about to drop the curtain to the session 21 and 22, on behalf of the school management, I would like to express my sincere thanks and gratitude to each of the parents of my pre-primary kids. And by the grace of the Almighty, all these bad days have almost come to an end. I'm quite hopeful while we'll be beginning the new academic session 22-23 right from 4th of April, we all shall be once again here on the campus, back almost after 2 academic sessions. And on this very day, I would like to reiterate 3 beautiful things that each one of us must learn from this group of children. I repeat, 3 wonderful things that we the adults, may be the parents or the teachers even, including me, we must learn 3 lessons, 3 things from this particular small group of children. First, be happy for no reason. Absolutely, to make yourself happy, to be happy, you need not have a reason all the time. Secondly, to be always busy doing something. I request here all the parents and the teachers, please encourage the children to explore, to think something out of the box, and to adopt a nature of innovation that would be helping them in the long way. Third, another wonderful thing, to know how to demand small things without an ego. So these are the 3 things that I would like to appeal to the parents and the teachers as well, to learn from these pre-primary kids. And at the same time, my dear children, I know it's difficult on your part to understand what I'm saying from this platform today. I know, I understand it's too difficult on your part to comprehend what I am saying. But dear children, try to obey your parents and their words. Help your parents at your own level and efforts. And never ever in your life be indisciplined, be disobedient before your parents and the teachers. And with these notes, once again, I welcome all of you to be a part of Purnata 2022. And I look forward to another vibrant, meaningful session for all of us. Once again, my warm congratulations to all of you for successfully completing this session 21 and 22. Despite all odds and difficulties which have come on our way. And my gratitude to the parents once again. Let us stay connected and let us make this learning experience a memorable and unforgettable one for our children for all time to come. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for enlightening us with your ever inspiring words. Anything to be complete? Anything to be complete, to be a single entity, needs to be an amalgamation of various single units. Just like a necklace where many bits are threaded in a single string, the way a Mother Earth comprises of many elements and an array of colors create the mesmerizing rainbow. The uniqueness of India is not different from it as it lies in its integrity. A beautiful bouquet of amazingly different yet closely woven vivid cultures that give respect and strength to each other. Purnata, the wholeness. Purnata, the completeness of India's culture lies on the very foundation of this integrity, which always keeps reminding us how wonderful it is to have unity in diversity. So let's celebrate this completeness, the Purnata, with the future citizens of India, who are all set to glorify our magnificent states and their specialities. I would like to hand over the mic to Ayodhi Panigrahi. Ayodhi, the stage is all yours.
भारत कहो या हिंदुस्तान इसमें बसती है हमारी जान. My name is Ayodhi Panigrahi. India, Bharat is a country where people follow various religions. It has a rich heritage and ethnicity. People speak various languages, but still all Indians are one nation. Despite all these differences, the difference in language, culture, ethnicity, and religion, there are no hindrances to unity. They have mutual love and respect for each other. The whole country is a big family. So truly and proudly can say, Ek Bharat, Shishti Bharat. Thank you.
Best kept secret of India.
Odisha, known as Kalinga, is one of the ancient states of India.
It is famous for its culture.
It is famous for its culture and apples.
It is positioned as the
soul of Odisha in India.
Our soul of incredible India.
Thank you. తాకిటది తాక చెట్టు తాకిట తాకిటది తాక చెట్టు తాకిట తాకిటది.
to represent the state Maharashtra, the second largest state in India, with Mumbai its capital. Let's know about their culture and heritage. Maharashtrians follow Hindu culture. Diwali, Gudi Padwa, Prasthaturthi, the major festivals celebrated in Maharashtra. Vadapa, Misal Pak, Pranpali, Modak are their popular food items. Maharashtra is a land of history and architecture. Ajanta Cave, Ellora Cave, Gate of India, Haji Temple are the famous tourist place to visit. Now come to their costume. Traditional men wear a dhoti, kurta and a pagri. While women wear a choli and a nawari sari. Come, let's watch and enjoy.
সোনার বাংলা আমি তোমায় ভালোবাসি চিরদিন তোমার আকাশ তোমার বাতাস আমার প্রাণে বাজায় বাসি ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল পশ্চিমবঙ্গ ইজ এন ইন্ডিয়ান স্টেট লোকেটেড ইন ইস্টার্ন ইন্ডিয়া অফ দ্য বে অফ বেঙ্গল ইট হ্যাজ হরাইজন অফ এক্সেলেন্স ইন ইটস আর্ট কালচার ড্যান্স সং অ্যান্ড ট্রেডিশন It is the historical pride of incredible India. Mishti bhasha, bhalobashar desh. Amar Paschim Bangla, amar sonar desh. Namaskar.
মাদলে টানতলে কার আনন্দ উচ্ছলে আকাশ ভরে জোছনায় দিতাং দিতাং বলে এ মাদলে টানতলে কার আনন্দ উচ্ছলে আকাশ ভরে জোছনায় আয় ছুটে সকলে এই মাটির ধরা তলে আজ হাসির কলরলে নতুন জীবন গড়িয়ায়
আয় রে আয় লগন বয়ে যায় মেঘ গুর গুর করে চাবির সীমানায় পারুর বন্ডাকে চম্পা চুটে আয় বর্গিরা সভাকে কোমর বেঁধে আয় আয় রে আয় আয় রে আয় আয় রে আয় আয় রে
Oh, I swear
beautiful states located in northeastern region of India. The people of Assam mainly speak Assamese, along with Bengali, Boro, Missing, etc. Assamese land of fairs and festivals. We celebrate Bihu, Aleligang, Ambubashi Mela, and so on. The people of Assam also celebrate the Holi, Diwali, Durga Puja, Eid, Muharram, etc. Bihu is important national festival of Assam. Bihu is non-religious festival celebrated irrespective of caste and creed. We celebrate three Bihu in a year: Bohag Bihu, Kati Bihu, and Mag Bihu. We celebrate Bohag Bihu in the month of April, marking the Assamese New Year. The girls and boys perform traditional Bihu dance. Girls wear muga mejhela chador and boys wear muga shirt and white dhoti along with traditional gamusa. We celebrate Kati Bihu in the month of October. We celebrate Mag Bihu in the month of January. So that's all for today. See you again next time. Thank you.
Diwali. Diwali is the famous festival of India. This is the festival of life. This festival comes October or November every year. In this festival, people clean their home and decorate their home with colorful lights, diyas, and rangoli. People greet each other by exchanging sweets and gifts. Diwali marks the victory of life over the darkness. Thank you. Happy Diwali.
Peace from white, power from red, knowledge from yellow, development from green, and love from pink. That's the importance of each color, and that's the beauty of the festival Holi. Holi, the festival of colors, celebrated all over India, but in Uttar Pradesh, it is celebrated in a different way, and it's called Edge, Holi of Sticks. It lasts for a week with men and women indulge themselves with colors, songs, dance, and of course, light.
Chhath Puja is an ancient Hindu festival celebrated in India. It has originated in Bihar, Jharkhand, and some parts of Uttar Pradesh. Chhath Puja is mainly for the sun god and the goddess Chhath. The Chaiti Chhath comes after Holi, while the Kartik Chhath comes after Diwali. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello everyone. Came to Madama. Today I am going to tell about Kite Festival, which is very famous in Gujarat. Kite Festival is celebrated Makar Sankranti. Makar Sankranti is an India festival. We celebrate it 14 January in every year. On this day, we pray to sun god. On this day, kids as well as grown up and flying kite. Kite flying in early morning when sun is setting. The International Flying Kite Competition will be held at Ahmedabad in Gujarat. Ahmedabad in Gujarat, the sky looks beautiful and colorful kite. Kite flying in open space. Don't fly kite around the tree. Don't fly kite near the road. Don't fly kite near the lighthouse. Don't use threads made of glass. It can hurt and injure bird. We distribute sweets with our family and friends. On On this day, we play our family and friends. Thank you. Happy Great Day. Happy Makar Sankranti.
Apart from this day, there are other states and union territories which are equally vibrant and rich in cultural heritage. In spite of such wide variation, we all live in peace and harmony because unity in diversity is our motto and lifestyle. For this reason, India is the most amazing for unique country in the world and embraces different cultures to promote unity and brotherhood among its citizens. Sadi ho raha hai dushman, dore ja hamara, kuch baat hai jo hasti, mitti nahi hamari, Jai Hind.
Thank you, Rajveer. That was really wonderful. A big round of applause for all our wonder kids. Okay, children, now please be seated. Now it's the turn of our active, energetic, and creative teachers to conclude today's program along with their students. Teachers, the stage is all yours.
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है
जय हो जय हो
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है
जय हो
बदले रंग यहाँ की।
Wow, what an amazing performance. That was really praiseworthy, isn't it, children? So give a big round of applause for your teachers and friends. Thank you. Everything that starts has an end. So here, we reach to the finish line of today's program, Purnata 2022. Now, I request our supervisor, ma'am, Mrs. Rita Mahapatra, to render the vote of thanks. Ma'am, please.
Good morning to all of you. Esteemed parents, respected principal madam, all supervisors, and my dear colleagues, and my dear students. No duty is not as much as important than giving thanks. Now it is my turn. I, Mrs. Rita Mahapatra, on behalf of Devi Public School Unit 8, Bhubaneswar, feel the privilege to extend the vote of thanks at this conclusion of the last activity of this year, Purnata. First, I extend my most sincere thanks to the esteemed parents for their presence in the digital platform to acknowledge this event. Thank you for your support, cooperation, and commitment. A special mention to our respected principal madam, Mrs. Ipsita Das, for being the catalyst that stimulated us to do our work best and always standing as the pillar of strength. Thank you, madam, for your support and guidance. I am also equally thankful to all our supervisors for their presence and cooperation. With a deep sense of appreciation, I thank to all my loving teachers for their best effort to an untiring effort to make this event a great success. I would also like to thank the technical team, Niranjan sir, Kirabdi Miss, Nishikant sir, Tanmay sir, and the entire cultural team members, Matru sir, Manas sir, Ajay, and Sudarshan, for whose hard work this event would happen. finally, I would like to thank to our budding rock stars, my dear students, who performed a marvelous performance this time and made this event joyful and memorable one. Last but not the least, my special thanks to all the Tiny Tots who are watching this program with a great patience. Finally, again, I would like to say a goodbye to each and one of you who made this program a memorable for all of us. With this note, I would like to say goodbye to all of you, but I will say that we'll again meet with a great aspiration and hope in the coming year. Thank you to all of you. With this, I sign out, and all the children, please stand up and move along with your students. Move along with your